Hey there, everyone out on YouTube land. It's your boy Mac, and welcome to Metal Lancer Gaming. Welcome back for my returning viewers. And today, we're going to be playing some more Fallout
Yeah,
4,
there you
because
are,
why the hell not?
finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Who are you?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Idiots. Damn. Yeah. Oh man. Makes me miss Supernatural. Such a great show. Whatever.
Glad to meet you. We can use some more veterans around here.
Well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
At least we're trying to help people. Can you say the same?
Don't give me any attitude, Sonny. I've been a Minuteman longer than you've been alive. But I've heard some good things about what you've been doing. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that
Oh,
I'm
the
here,
irony of
I can
that
see you
statement.
really need my help.
We can always use more experienced soldiers.
Yeah, you're not kidding. But I had something more specific in mind. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you.
Right.
Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion. This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. This tunnel's blocked by this rubble. We'll have to find some way to clear it.
Well, now.
Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through.
Looking good, huh?
Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step.
Holy crap, seriously?
Excuse me.
I know there was a way through down here.
Are we done?
I think that's it.
Excuse me.
I'll back you up, General. My night vision ain't what it used to be.
Detected. Sentry bot designation Sarge. Powering up.
Well, I'll be. No basic shot. He's been guarding the castle since forever, as far as I know.
Very nice.
Ah, let's see. I used to know this password. One if I land. Nah, that's not it. For the Commonwealth. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand.
Hey,
yeah,
cool.
That was it. Explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined up. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. This old geezer doesn't need it anymore.
Yeah.
Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done,
really,
and the Minutemen live on.
All right. Anytime now. Oh, hello.
Let's see if this still opens from here.
looks like it does. How about that?
There we go. Told you I'd get us in here. Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left. Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need, just waiting for us. You found the schematics for building artillery, right?
Yeah, I did. Love Fat Man. Oh, boy.
Uh-huh. I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing.
No.
Hi.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Seems good to me.
2 a.m. here at Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Use more wood. Building stuff. What's that over? Huh. Getting a water purifier, huh? Nice. Let's go build some. We'll build some arty here. Thank you. What the sh... This one's set up.
Tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
All right. Pop another one over here. I need more steel. Okay. Gotta find some more steel. Should not be a problem. Someplace. There we go. All right. One gun, two guns over there, third one over there, and this is going to be the fourth. Looks like we're good to go.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Oh, what are you waiting for? Get that artillery set up.
It is.
Oh, what are you waiting for? Get that artillery set up.
What the? It is set up. What the hell's wrong with you? There's two, there's three, and there's four. Oh! Steel, like 16 pieces of it. Jesus. All right. Back to Sanctuary. Grab some more frickin' steel. Bring the steel back. Then finish crafting the frickin' arty. Steel. There we go. All right. Yeah, we'll take 60. That'll work. Okay. And it's time to head on back. Oh. Level up. All right, cool. Nice. Let's put one into hacker because why the hell not? Next one will be into locksmith. Now. Right. Workshop transfer. Here we go. All right. Yeah, the one over there. Yeah. Okay. Right, good. Here we go.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
All right, good to go.
Hi.
Oh, what are you waiting for? Get that artillery set up.
It is. What the hell is wrong with her? I got the frickin' arty set up. Come on. Seriously. Like, what the hell? Gotta assign Artie to people. Okay.
I want to trade a few things.
I hope you're finding the broadcast useful.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 4 a.m. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Okay, what the hell, dude? Oh, you know what? I don't think I know what to do.
What are you waiting for? Get that artillery set up.
It is. What the hell's wrong with you? Oh my god. Man, I need to turn this one around, huh? Okay, those two facing out to sea, that's a good thing. Just in case. If we had any workers, I would. Trying to assign her right now, damn it, Jesus. Oh, you know what? I think I got an idea. I'm gonna go find old. Gonna go find old Preston. Hopefully it works. Jeez. Seriously, bruh. Hey, Gabby, where the hell are you?
What do you need, General?
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Okay. All right. Where's that other one at? Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that one. Why the hell not? How the hell?
You okay? That looked painful.
Say what? Somerville, huh? All right. Wow. Oh, Diamond City, okay. Yeah, we'll go to Oberlin Station and continue south from there. Because why the hell not? What's this over? Huh. Landmarks. Hopefully we got landmarks here. Well, what's this? Huh. Oh, Vault 81. Okay. We got a landmark. How about that? Like we're getting there. to sort it, at least.
I hear something.
Not trouble?
What's that out there?
Yeah, it's time to go full chat on these punks. It did the trick.
You're fat, you're ugly, and it's time you and your crazy bitch said goodbye.
That's why I call it going full Chad right there. Kinda had to. Oh, right away. I always use my right away. Oh, bobby pins, yay. Okay.
You can't stop me. Bad idea.
Be gone!
Oh, fucking leg!
No way is this worth it.
That's right. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I already did the hacker. So let's go ahead and do locksmith. Okay, good.
We could really use your help.
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
Something nasty's living just around the corner from here. It's only a matter of time before there's some real trouble. Now, what's really too bad is it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
No problem. I'll take care of them for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Wow, it's... Good Lord, that... Right around the corner. Right, okay. Yeah, right around the freaking corner. Sure. Jesus. Yeah, Hawkjet systems. That's a... Arcjet's a little bit closer, I think. So we'll go and fast travel to Arcjet and then go from there. Okay, no problem. Let's do it. Oh boy. I don't know. Oh yeah, boom. Yeah, one more down there, it looks like. Okay. Freaking gunners. Sheesh. Such a good feels. Okay.
Whoa, man.
You said things have gone quiet up there. That means extra risks to cover.
Far out. Whoa, man. Groovy.
I've never seen a stoned robot before. At least not that. Oh, wait a minute. No, never mind. I think I have. Yeah, this guy's a... This dude's a... Yeah. He's a frickin' whack job, man.
Right. Roman. Ruby.
What enemies? Don't see any frickin' enemies here. Oh, wait. I think there's some ghouls here somewhere. Oh, come on. Here we go.
Sweet.
Look at you.
Hey, Stimpaker right away. Nice. Ooh. Surgical tray. I'll take that. Get away. Stimpak. Outstanding. Okay, here we go.
Quiet.
You're safe than sorry.
Shouldn't we just hide instead?
Logan. Ruby. Far out.
Right. Dr. Goodfields, huh? All right. Oh, hi.
Oh, no. Not again. That's just great.
Eh, don't worry about it. Freaking tuxedo, really? Yeah, he's being groovy, all right, eh? Oh, really? Okay, cool. Oh, man. Dude.
Far out.
Rat.
Whoa, man. Groovy. Far out.
Darn, I can't. Oh, car. Yeah, okay. Need copper. Okay. You know what? Let's go talk to this dude.
Far out.
What about now?
Good idea. Wouldn't want these things falling into the wrong hands.
Copper. Good. The love. What the? Rubber. Really? Rubber? Oh, boy. You need to find some frickin' rubber. Any rubber around here? Any frickin' rubber at all? Would be nice. Pretty cool. Yeah, rubber. Good. I still need another piece of copper. Gonna have to go back and get some more copper from Sanctuary, I think. Then we'll come back. I need some freaking copper. Jesus. And we're loading. Copper, yeah. Copper, yeah, that's right. Okay. Now let's head on back. Yet. Oh, duh, that's right. Never mind. I'm being stupid. Whatever. Oh, boy. All right, we're gonna head back down. Aww. What the? You gotta be kidding me. This is BS, dude. Come on. Fine, Egret Tours Marina. I'll make sure I get the... Oh, my God. crap, that's right. Oh, man. Now I feel really dumb. Couldn't they have just done that for me last time? I mean, seriously? Oh, boy. Move marker. There we go. All right.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Oh yeah, now we're talking.
You better not cause any trouble.
Hi there.
We ain't got any handouts if that's what you want.
Yeah. Well, no kidding. Duh. Yeah, right. Time to go talk to old Garvey again. Great. Oh boy, here we go. Okay, it's been way too long since I saved the game. Way too freaking long. So I'm gonna go ahead and save anyway. Alrighty. Alright, we're good, I think. Alright, here we go. That did the trick. One shot, two kills. I love these missiles. I am Iron Chad. Wicked shipping fleet lockup. All right. That's one dead bloat fly. Rest in pieces. Yeah, ranger cabin, huh?
Come on.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word. Not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know.
Oh, man.
If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
This is what I'm doing. Where do you think he may have gone?
Right, we're good. Oh, what's this, huh? Hey, duct tape. Nice. Man, that sucks. Oh well. Transfer.
Whoops.
Oh, shit.
personal. Just you or me.
Let's do this.
Just to piece his ass wide. That's what happens when you mess with Iron Chad. Squirrel on a stick. No thanks. Flip lighter. Nice. Wait a minute. The hell? Purified water, dirty water. Dirty water. And a railroad sign. Seriously, what the hell? Ah, well, screw it. All right. Well, crap. That's better. Mechanical myth menace, huh? Travel to Grey Garden. Yeah, I got to talk to Preston Garvey. All right.
General?
You guys pay for things with bottle caps? What happened to dollars and cents?
Come on.
I really appreciate you helping us out here.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Something else has come up. Sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raiders. It's a good chance to show how much better things could be if we'd all stick together.
Okay. Yeah, why the hell not? Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Oh. County Crossing, eh? All right. Sure, why not? Let's go. Because why the hell not? Yeah. Frickin' Death Claws, man. Jeez.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
At least the pay is terrible, all right.
I hope you're here to help.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We were hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
I can try. Defense, what do we got? Defense turrets. Okay. I need more steel. Damn. Okay, hold up. Do I have any steel on me? Yeah, I got some steel on me. Hell, there we go. Might help. Need more steel. Damn. Oh. Steel. Oh, wait. See if there's anything else here I can grab for steel. Okay, let's go. Let's frickin' go, baby. Oh, wait. Hell yeah. Now we're good, I think. Is that it? I really hope that's it. I think that's it. I hope that's it. Wait a minute, what? Okay, where'd you go? Where'd they go? Where the frickin' hell did they go?
I just need to trade gear with you.
No, we don't. Oh, come on.
Don't think I won't hurt you.
Oh, really? I think we're good.
We did it! I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards, but the Minutemen came through for us.
Right. Let's head back to tell old Garvey. All right, here we go. Hell yeah. Oh. And we're loading. There he is.
Need something?
I taught those raiders a lesson. They won't be attacking another settlement again.
That's good. I hope I live to see the day when people aren't always worried about the next raider attack. You know what I'm gonna say next. Another trouble spot. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need.
He's self-aware.
Supporting our cause.
Jesus Christ, he's freaking self-aware.
You sure that's worth taking with us?
Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, well, whatever. Here we go. Oh, boy. Whoa.
We could really use your help.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
No problem. Let's go. Oh, okay. Yeah. Dunwich boars, all right, not a problem. Take care of business. slug. I think that is the slug, yeah. Might as well get it. Might as well get it mapped out now. Yeah, there it is. Okay, cool. Taken care of on that. Hell yeah. Hello. A herder. Okay, why not? Oh, man. Time to rain down some hell on him. It's almost everyone. I'm a rookie. Yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah. Now yeah, we're good. Yeah, why the hell not?
You feel that? It's called fear.
I'll take that. Why not? Not all of them now. I really freaking hope that's all of them now. Seriously. Oh boy. Goes all okay. All right. TMI. Don't even know who the hell Hugo is. I think we're good. Oh, wait a minute. Not quite yet. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, okay. All right, here we go. Taking shots here.
What the fuck?
Right.
This is what I'm reduced to. Good riddance.
Yeah. They're wacky. Stimpak, nice. Come on, really? There we go,
guys.
Jeez. Ammo. Ammo, 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 ammo. And a weapon. How about that? Okay, let's go. Come on. Seriously, let's go.
Time's up, asshole.
Yeah, okay. Whatever you say there, pal.
There's something a bit off.
Oh, dead already!
Did it.
Wake AM. Yeah, why the hell not, right? What? There we go.
That's
finally.
It.
Jesus. Hey, Radix. Nice. Yeah, we're good. Okay, here we go.
I can see where this is going. Smell trouble?
Well, most definitely.
Uh-oh. This can't be good. You made a good team.
Freaking 60. Nice. Yeah, military grade duct tape. Which is probably worse than standard duct tape. Trust me, when you know.
This place is all kinds of strange.
Yep, got that right. But, man, the thing is, though, when people say military duct tape, you know, as if that's somehow a good thing, it really ain't. Because everything... Anyways, as I was saying, everything that the military does, that the military has as far as equipment goes, is built by the lowest bidder. No joke. Built by the lowest bidder. Yeah, we need to unass the AO here. Get the hell up out of here, like, right quick. Going up. We need to get the hell up out of here. Like, right quick. Is that the one with the, yeah, it's the one with the jail cell. Never mind. Oh boy. Good. Don't need any frag stuff.
Stop right there. Any civilian passing through here is required to pay a fee of 500 caps. You're taking
care. Yeah, okay. Your attempted extortion is, well, attempted and failed. Okay, leveling up here. Let's see. Yeah, why the hell not? Space travel, gotta love it.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Oh, cool. All right. Yeah, I think it's going to be almost time here to head down to, let's see, where is it? I know it's here somewhere. Jewel of the Commonwealth. Okay. Okay. All right.
Let me know if you want something.
Tell you what, we're going to go ahead and head on back to... Sanctuary, get a little rest. Then tomorrow we're gonna go ahead and hit Fenway Park. Yeah, which is Diamond City, Fenway Park, you know. Okay. Anyways, that's what we're gonna do. Oh yeah. Oh man. All right. Yeah. Anyways. Oh, there you are. Okay. All right. That's... yeah, that's gonna do it for now. And hey, if y'all enjoyed my videos, you know, hit that like button. You know, comment, you know, subscribe if you haven't yet. Comment if you want. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any content, and share with your friends. So yeah. Y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, stay safe out there. This is Max signing off. Have a good one, guys.